Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today's experiment will be a continuation of another experiment that we did earlier, wood filler. This video will be a follow-up on how it would look like after we spray paint directly on the gem that was applied with wood filler. Just a reminder for everyone, the model we have here is printed with Tinkerine 1.75mm filament and is also the same gem as the last experiment. We already fully applied wood filler to this gem and also sanded it down so that all faces are relatively smooth to the best of our abilities. So right now the wood filler does come off when you rub it really hard. You can see it from my fingers that it is really white and dusty. So I wonder how it would actually turn out when we apply the paint on it. Let's start! Remember to use spray paint in a well-ventilated area and always wear a mask. Also, try not to breathe any of the fumes in. After we are finished, we'll let it dry. Here it is. The results actually came out better than I expected it to. Some faces with the gem looks really nice and smooth, and for other parts which was a bit uneven, we can definitely see it. Earlier on when I was rubbing the wood filler on this gem, it would actually come off. So let's see whether or not it's okay now. The paint seems to have adhered pretty well. And nothing is coming off. The wood filler is pretty sturdy, I would say. As for scratching, I'm not doing any damage to the gem. Maybe because I'm wearing gloves, but I don't see any damage so far. Well, there we have it. We tried spray painting directly on the gem after applying wood filler to it, and it actually turned out pretty well, I would say. In my opinion, I think it's one of the easier ways to post-process and smooth out our 3D printed prints. All you have to do is make sure that the surface is smooth, or the indentations or imperfect areas will definitely show up. Other than that, I think it looks pretty nice. It's a pretty good method. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkering You. We have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that can be leveraged on the platform about 3D printing, so be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.